Who is Noxolo Makashalila? Things you need to know about her. Information reaching our news desk has it that Eastern Cape actress Noxolo Makashalila passed away at the age of 44. The news of her death was confirmed by a family friend C. Nyokal Zibabo, who reveal Makashalila's body was found at her Honeydew home in Johannesburg on Friday. I received a call from her brother informing me of her death. Someone went to drop something at her place and realized there was something strange, said Zibabo, add in the person found her body inside the house. Forensic personnel was then called. The forensic personnel told them that they suspected she had been dead for almost, he said. Who is Noxolo Makashalila? Things you need to know about her. In the SABC 1 drama 2010 series Intersections, she starred as Mandisa. Apart from the SABC 1 series, Noxolo Makashalila has also appeared in different other television series. She was a cast in Generations and Tarzan series. In 2014 she replaced Charmaine Binta in the role of Pearl for the second season of T-sitcom Gauteng Mavoninj. Makashalila was born in Quavica, formerly Mount Frere. Makashalila is renowned for her breakout role in 2003's youth drama series Cha Tsh. Other notable acting jobs have been in Easy Money, Intersections, Generations, and RH City. In 2018, Noxolo revealed in an interview with Soe and Live that she has quit her acting and only majoring as an executive producer. Excerpts from the interview. I'm not going to lie, I gave up. I moved on. I even forgot about it. You get so many ID, try out this one and if it doesn't work you move on to the next.